the son of a bitch.
Him. Where can I find this guy?
I don't know, man. Ah, police brutality. I can't think straight when you're trusting mom like that.
Well, well, well.
That's not mine.
Maybe some time behind bars will clear your thoughts.
All right, I met the guy once. He asked me if I could distribute some of Colombia's finest. Whoa! I told him I wouldn't do it.
He couldn't be too happy about that now, could he?
No! The guy's a total psycho. I told him to visit Pete the Pinky. Jesus, Cooper!
Pete the Pinky, huh?
Yeah.
Who's Pete the Pinky?
This might get ugly.
Boys, did you bring money?
No, we brought justice.
Oh.
Gentlemen, have a seat. What do I owe this rare pleasure? Go on, help yourselves. There is enough for everyone.
Sorry. Has to be my sleazeball allergy kicking in.
Don't worry. I have plenty.
You can tell me all about that at the station. I guess we both like coke after all.
You have no idea.
What can you tell us about this guy?
He's about 6'2", Eastern European, well-dressed, good-looking.
Don't play cute with me.
Now, the word on the street is that you're doing business with this guy. And your two lady friends didn't seem to care too much about you when they told us everything. Nice friends you got there.
Never trust a woman.
I don't believe you.
You want to find out?
Bring it on, girlfriend.
You got guilty written all over you.
Hey, dickhead! Wanna do this the easy way or the hard way?
I love it when words like dick and hard is used in the same sentence.
Oh! Oh, God damn it, Cooper. Oh, shit.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. His name is... Grigorio Danov. Jesus.
Tell us something we don't know.
He's meeting down with some friends. Meeting with some friends down at the pier. Pier 23. That's all I know.
Good boy. Good boy.
You can go, just don't go too far.